How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar?
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter.
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait. Just you wait.
Alexander Hamilton. We are waiting in the wings for you. You could never back down. You never learn to take your time. Oh, Alexander Hamilton. When America sings for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rewrote the game? The world will never be the same. Alexander Hamilton.
Work, work, Angelica.
Work, work,
Eliza.
And Peggy.
Work,
the Schuyler sisters.
Work, work,
we're looking for a
mind.
I want to be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
I want to be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
I want to be in the room where it happens,
the room where it happens.
I want to be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. I want to be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. I want to be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
Let me tell you what I wish I'd known. When I was young and dreamed of glory, you have no control.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
I know that we can win. I know that greatness lies in you. But remember from here on in, history has its eyes on.
I'm taking this horse with the reins, making red coats red with blood stains.
Lafayette.
And I'm never gonna stop until I make him drop a burn him up and scatter the remains out. Watch me engaging him, escaping him, enraging him.
Lafayette.
I go to France for more funds.
Lafayette.
I come back with more guns and ships, and so the balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
Hamilton.
So he knows what to do in a trench, ingenuitive and fluent in French, I mean.
Hamilton.
So you're gonna have to use them eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench, I mean?
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
You wanna fight for your land back?
Hamilton.
I need my right-hand man back.
Hamilton.
Yeah, get your right-hand man back.
Hamilton.
You know you gotta get your right-hand man back.
Hamilton.
I mean, you gotta put some thought into the letter, but the sooner
Hamilton.
The better to get your right-hand
Hamilton.
Man back.
Alexander Hamilton. Troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers who will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early light. The world will never be.
Tell you still
who dies, who tells you.
for America's favorite fighting Frenchman,
Lafayette.
I'm taking this horse by the reins, making red coats ruddy with bloodstains,
Lafayette.
And I'm never gonna stop until I make him drop a bird of mountains, gather the remains,
Lafayette.
Watch me engaging him, escaping him, enraging him,
Lafayette.
I go to France for more fun,
Lafayette.
Come back with more guns
and ships. And so the balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
Hamilton.